Do you know the purpose of karate stances? A lot of people think that the purpose of stances is to get strong legs. That's fine, but if you want really strong legs, you should go squat, bro. You see, karate stances have a much more sophisticated meaning, if you ask me. Just think about it. What exactly is a karate stance? It is a way to manage your weight distribution. See, if I stand in a front stance, I move my center of mass to the front. If I stand in a back stance or a cat stance, I move my center of gravity, my mass, back. If I stand in a side stance, I move to the side. If I stand in a shikodachi or a kibadachi stance, I move my weight down. And this is the true purpose of stances in karate. Not to stand in them, but to move to and from them in order to manage your weight distribution and align that with your techniques in order to make them even more efficient by using your center of gravity to support whatever you're doing, whether it's an attack or defense. See, stances were never made to be static. They need to be dynamic. Your job is to transition between stances and then use that to your advantage. Don't stand in stances, apply stances.